in by Villa. This goal would be disallowed, though, as referee Grant Paul felt there was a little bit of the business with the keeper. In the end, he remained scoreless. Now into minute 90, still 0-0. And Aston Villa pushing, and Alan Thompson, great positioning in stopping time. Aston Villa gets a victory in the cross.